Ay. The diameter is the distance through the center of the circle.
You don't have enough energy. You want to cook a meal for the queen? Not a bad idea. Her screaming is starting to get on my nerves. She loves turnips. Can't go wrong there. I'd give anything for a pair of earplugs or ears.
All finished. Let's head back, okay?
Valiant effort, my wizard sidekick! Oh no! Not turnips! They're super rare here, and the royal collectors are the only ones allowed to pick them! I only need a couple. Maybe you can convince them to give you some?
Dear me, this is an unfortunate situation. Oh my, thank you for your help. Here, please take this small token of my appreciation.
Thank you.
Oh my, thank you for your help. Here, please take this small token of my appreciation.
Call finished. Let's head back, okay?
Valiant effort, my wizard sidekick! Well, it took lots of effort, but I'd say this quest is nearly complete. Now, all you have to do is bring it to her. Easy as turnip pie!
What do you think you are doing?
Bringing a dish to my queen.
Usurper, fiend, this is my job. If I cannot feed the queen, then she will not eat.
Hey, where do you think you're going? We get tricked a lot, don't we? Here we go again. All finished. What's it?
Valiant effort, my wizard sidekick! This is stupid! Why can't the royal chef make his own food for the queen? Oh, right. Well, I guess it was kinda your fault he got fired. But either way, we need to get that dish back! If only you could walk across lava! Hey! All you have to do is find the boots of Hot Walk! They're in a chest, but legends say that only a fire monster has the key. So, head out there and defeat the fire monsters!